had some questions about our softball setup, so I'm just gonna run through our whole setup and so you can see what we do. So this is our streaming case. It's basically got everything in it, and it folds up and packs up nicely. You can see we've got our mixer in there. There's our capture card. Computer sits on top. When it's closed, there's a lid, and everything stays right in the case. There's the back. It's got a power strip on it. It's got all the connections we need for the audio and network. This is a cable, power, and video for our primary camera. I'll show that in a minute. This is an IP controller to control the PTZ wireless center field camera. Look at Wirecast setup. There we go. There's our primary view, and you can see our PTZ setup as I move the joystick. You can see that camera moves. I can move all, zoom it all on out, and I can say shot 9, enter, and that's going to go right back into that preset shot. I also have this gaming mouse that I can program the keys. These keys I've got programmed to our 2 video shots, so if I click the button, it will, it won't work because I don't have it plugged in because I'm transferring files, but that will enable me to quickly switch between shots just by clicking a button. One button for shot 1, the other button for shot 2. Our second camera, that's our primary camera up there. It's a Marshall camera. We have a Siamese cable that runs up to it, and that just stays up all season long. Just a Siamese cable. It comes in there, gets power and video all in one spot. And then our outfield camera. It's out there in center field, and I'll walk out there and show you that. Okay, so here is our center field camera. It's kind of a janky setup right now, just because I didn't want to do anything permanent until I was sure this all worked pretty well. It does, and so I'll probably set that pole in concrete. But in the meantime, it's just being held up with those straps. There's our PTZ Optics 20X SDI with the NDI camera inside that DotWorks D2 housing. Down here is there's all our settings. We've got power coming in from the scoreboard outlet, and I've got 2 PoE injectors, one for the camera and one for the Ubiquiti, and then a wire going between the 2. So those PoE injector cables just go up here. You can see there's one of the cables that goes into the DotWorks enclosure, and then it goes into that camera, and that one network cable gives us video and power. And the other cable comes up to this Ubiquiti Nano Station. You can see right there. And that is pointed over to the, just to the left of that garage door in the middle there. There's another one of these Nano Stations that's plugged into our campus network. And this is just a wireless point-to-point bridge. It's essentially an access point on that end, and this is it's just picking up that access point, but they're tied together, so nothing gets between them, nothing else can connect. It's just point to point here to there, and gives us a network connection over here. This is our DotWorks enclosure. It's a DotWorks D2. I've got some other ports in here for before we were not using NDI, so I can. One is power and one is SDI, and this can be used as network. It can also be used for RS-232 controller if we needed it. But right now, just one cable for power, control, video, and you can see it gives us a pretty good shot.